hey, congratulations being here on the red carpet for Health4Peace. How does it feel for you being here tonight?
You know, it's great to be here with people who care about supporting and giving back to Africa. That's where I've been doing a lot of my work for the last several years on the U.S. delegation to South Sudan. We've done a lot of clean water initiatives, education initiatives, and so to be with people who have a heart for Africa and just for helping others is wonderful.
How did you first hear of this organization?
Through Dr. Terry Warren and Dr. Gershom Shikala. They're the ones who really introduced me to the mission.
Most excellent. And of course, you're on a mission yourself. You are running for president. Tell us about that experience so far.
You know, it was actually some of the work that I was doing in Africa that inspired me to run for president. When I saw the way the United States would handle certain things in other countries, it just wasn't right what we were doing to other nations. And of course, they weren't doing right by American citizens either. We seem to have a hard time telling the truth in government. And so I wanted to do right by American citizens, but then do right by the people and nations of the earth. And the African community, China has been winning Africa, and there's so much more we could be doing to help the African community, our community, and a strong America allows us to help others.
And why should people vote for you? What makes yourself different from the dozens who are actually?
Yeah, I mean, without a doubt. You know, the main thing is that I'm not just running as a Republican or a Democrat, I'm running as an American. It's time to unify, and not around nothing, not unify for the sake of unifying, but unifying for the sake of our future, understanding that we have to be able to dialogue. And I think there's 10%, you know, extreme on both sides. And I'm really focused on 80% in the middle, being able to talk to people. You know, most of my neighbors, the flight that I came in on, I don't know if the people were Republican or Democrat or if they vote or don't vote. But we helped each other with luggage. We opened the door for one another. That's the kind of civility I want to see in America again.
Well, thank you for carrying this conversation with us. Hopefully your message gets out. So congratulations for being here and good luck with the presidential run.
Thank you so much. Pleasure.
Thank you.